Well, the Utes may have found a nice replacement. Devin Kaufusi announced he's transferring from BYU to Utah. Now, Kaufusi's older brothers, Bronson and Corbin, played at BYU. His cousins, Isaiah and Jackson Kaufusi, still play for the Cougars. His dad, Steve, coached at BYU for a while, but Devin decided to enter the transfer portal after spring practice. In two seasons with the Cougars, Devin had 15 tackles, a sack, a fumble recovery, and he's going to have 2 years of eligibility remaining.